VJ Day in 1945, I felt good because I knew that the killing would stop. And of course, you had to kill to save your own life and the life of your buddies. But I was so happy to know that the killing would finally stop. And, you know, and all I could wait for really was my discharge to get home to my family. I'm proud and glad I survived. And I'm proud that I served my country when it needed me. That's what it means to me. And I run into another war, you know, World War II veteran occasionally. I used to like to walk. Of course, we don't walk any place now because of the pandemic. All the malls are closed and everything else. But I used to like to go to the local mall near my house 2, 3, 4 days a week and walk a mile or two. Because my doctor wanted me to do that anyway, but I enjoyed it because I'd run into a few other veterans there. And we'd all have the same feeling. We're glad we did what we had to do, but we're glad it's over. That's what VJ means to me today.